Children, today I will teach you tens and ones. So, let's start. Let's make a bundle of tens. Now we have 10 lollipops. Let's tie these lollipops together. And now this is a bundle of 10. Okay. Now we have balloons one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now we have 10 balloons. Let's tie these balloons together. And now this is a bundle of 10. Let's make a group of 10 and write the numbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Now we have a box full of apples. Let's count and make a group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's make a group of 10. This is a group of 10. Let's count it once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now, you tell me how many groups we have? One group. Only one group. So, we will write here 1. In tens column, right? We have one group of 10. How many? We have one group of 10. So, we have 10 apples. And now, some apples are remaining. Okay, count. 1, 2. How many apples are remaining? 1, 2. That means 2 apples remaining. Let's write 2 under 1's column. That means 1, 10, 2 1's. 1, 10 and 2 1's. That means 12. 12 apples. So we have one group of 10 and 2 remaining apples. That is 2 1's. Let's make a group of 10 again and write the numbers. All our balls. Now we have a box full of balls. Okay, students, now we have a box full of balls. Let's count and make a group of 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now make a group of 10 balls.
Okay, now this is a group, one group of 10 balls. So how many groups we have? We have one group of 10. One group of 10.
So we will write here 1, 10.
We will write here 1, 10. Now, remaining balls,
count the remaining balls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, now we will write 5 under 1's column. So, we have 1, 10. And 5 ones. So total 15. 15 balls we have. 1, 10, 5 ones. Now count and write the numbers.
Count and write the numbers
Count and write the numbers 11 to 20.
First of all, we will draw sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll tie this bundle. This is 1, 10. And one stick. So right here, number 10 plus 1 is equal to 1, 10 and 1, 1, 1 ones, okay, like this you have to draw again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two sticks. Now, again, 10 plus 2 is equal to 1. 10 and 2. Ones. This is 11. This is 12. Okay. Again, 10 numbers. 1, 10, and then 3 sticks. Again 10 plus 3 is equal to 1, 10 and 3 ones is equal to 13. Again we will draw the sticks, a group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And extra sticks. So we will write here 10 plus 1, 2, 3, 4. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We will write here 4 and after that 10 plus 4. 14, that means 1, 10 and 4 ones is equal to 14. Plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will write here 1, 10 and 5 ones. It will be 15. Now next, after 15, six. So we will write here 6. 1, 10 and 6 ones. That is 16. 1, 10. Now 7 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we will write here 7. 1, 10 and 7 ones. That means 17. And 10. And how many sticks I will draw? 8 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sorry, 8 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will write here 8. So, it will be written like this. 1, 10 and 8 ones is equal to 18. Now, 10. Now, I will draw 9 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I will write here 9. 1, 10 and 9 ones is equal to 19. Now, again I will draw here 10 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, again it will be a group of 10. Okay? So, we will write here 10. 10 plus 10, 20. So, we will write here 2 tens and 0 ones. That is 20. 10 plus 10, that is 2 tens and 0 ones is equal to 20. Thank you. Have a nice day.